Hi, my name is Sheebah Karunji. I'm passionate about dancing because dance for me began each and everything that I am today.
So excited about this because I'm meeting one of my favorite artists.
This is Master KG. I just arrived in Uganda. The vibe is amazing, you know, the atmosphere is great.
I'm taking Master KG to meet the Ghetto Kids. Whoa, those guys are very special. All of them are so little, but you can see they put in a lot of work. So I can't wait for us to show him how we vibe in Uganda, and I cannot wait for them to show me how they vibe in South Africa.
No, I didn't come alone. I came with my dancers, and I can't wait for them to actually, you know, exchange some moves with Uganda's dancers, because, you know, Uganda has amazing dancers.
Hello.
So, Mr. KG, we are going to dance a little bit. All I want to hear from Master KG is, you know what, let's do a song now. I was honored to be around the viral winners, because Master KG and Ghetto Kids went viral. They went on French Montana, and so many things they did, great things.
Uganda, South Africa, we are about to get it lit.
Yeah.
With your crew and my crew.
When I saw the Ghetto Kids, I didn't expect what I saw.
Meet the Ghetto Kids.
Yeah, Ghetto Kids, let's get it.
They are doing the most.
Master KG's dancers and Ghetto Kids from this side. It made me feel like we do not have to just collaborate on music. We could even collaborate in dance.
I make all these big tunes that people go crazy to, yet myself, I cannot dance. We can expect, you know, a Mama-inspired move of South Africa and Uganda. Definitely, for sure. You guys are not ready for Master KG and Sheebah.
Maybe we are going to go viral. Yeah.